pull the wool over my eyes. Children, they got lost along the way. Vipers in surround. Not this sound. If I'ma take your money, I'ma end up in the ground. In the phone now, I don't want you hold. Don't want you back, it's like the road.
Well, it is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should you get the chance. Here we are at the Mestalla in Valencia. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's fair to say they've been way off the pace this season so far. A new game plan today, maybe. They need to do something to turn it around. They will be hoping that this is the day that relegation is put to bed for sure.
Losing possession here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Herrera, chance to play it in. Mann, Marley, Lobos, Messi. Ba. Sané. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Able to deal with the threat. And over comes the corner. And he clears the danger. And they deal with the threat this time. Essien. Sale. Messi. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Effective challenge. Well, he's given it away. losing possession a bit easily. Bélanger. Well, they have it again.
Oman.
And giving it away. Essien. What can he do from here? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done.
Oman.
Bah. It's a weighted pass. Can he put it away? And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
And fed forwards. Has a go. Oh, the post denied him. Delivering it into the box. And an effective clearance.
Well, it was a decent effort. I thought he was in, to be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
How about the cross?
Oman.
Haroun. Herrera. Well, nicely cut out.
Oman.
Lobos. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And crossed in the direction of the back post. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
McGee.
Sané.
Man.
Bah. And a throw-in forthcoming.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but really possession doesn't score your goals. You need to be a little bit more
forward. In. Oh, a goal! And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season, Lee.
Well, time is running out. Defending has to be a priority in my book. This lot just don't seem to get it. They're in big trouble now.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Showing a real will to win the ball. And space to cross it. Must be! Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box, you know that. It's a beauty. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Allen. Mack. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance?
Essien.
Messi. A really sumptuous ball. Oh, excellent diving stop. He's driven in the corner. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Played into the centre of the box. And nicely struck. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Bélanger, what can he do from here? Perfect challenge. Lobos. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Mack. Oman. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Can he finish? A goal! As they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Far from a good pass. Essien. And the cross is very much on. Saleh. Bélanger. And an astute piece of defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. This is looking threatening. And he read it well, intercepting it. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw in. Bélanger. Plenty of players. Ba. Haroun. And showing fine vision. It's opening up for them. And offside by the merest of margins. Top class defending. Oman. Well, not hard to read that pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw in. And a good-looking ball. No-nonsense clearance. Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. And firing it into the area. And that is a defender doing his job, clearing it off the line. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Bélanger. He has time to play it over. And the referee says corner kick. Played into the centre of the box. Keeper had work to do. Over it comes. What an important piece of defending. And now the delivery. Well, no end product. Messi. Herrera. And a useful cross. And clears his lines. Pogba. Sané. Ba. Mack. Haroun. Halim. He could pick out a teammate. McGee. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Perfect example of how to put in a tackle, and a corner will be next. and firing it into the area. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Messi. Villalobos. Options in the middle. Very comfortable when in possession. Essien. Well, high quality defending. Well, it all seemed crystal clear ahead of this match. 3 points and they would be arithmetically safe from the drop. But it's going the wrong way for them, Lee.
Well, yeah, I think this game is a write-off now. I can't see them turning this round. It's just how they respond next time out, because if they put another performance like this in, you feel the writing's on the wall.
Mack. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Sané, he got in the way of that cross.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Lobos being pressed hard. Foul there, free kick awarded. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. And teammates to play it to. Simple for the keeper. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. It's still alive. Attending to his defensive chores. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take.
Washing in like ocean waves, so let me drown. is a place that I call paradise. Oh my, I look at the signs and I pray, just lead me away from here. The walls, they fall away, I fall awake. I never want to lose this state of mind, it's mine, and I'll never let it go. But tell me at what cost, I'll find a ticket to ride. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes with a look in my eyes, I'll be guiding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see my form. And I'll find a ticket to ride.
Down under money trees out.